actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me. And that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any— Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 no. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do.
I don't think that'll work.
Yeah, I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago when we were hunting here. Now we've fought dark elves, trolls, ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined. Not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Here we go!